Hey, Owen H. Great question. Japan factors in a massive way. I don't know if you're a fan of the comic book saga, the samurai saga, but I know a lot of fans are. I was a big fan of it. The movie is set in Japan. We shot in Japan. It really feels different. The look of it is different. The atmosphere is very different from any other X-Men movie. And through Wolverine, you enter this world. He's very much a fish out of water, and I think the audience will feel that too. It's a very enigmatic, mysterious, and fascinating world.